already. This is olive oil. Okay, I'm making the omelette. And this is all my ingredient with the omelette. Ham, spinach, tomato, celery, green onion, bell pepper, carrots, garlic, onion, what you call this?
Jalapeno.
And cheese and seasoning and eggs. That's it. I cook everything first in here. Like, this is the real ham. Let's see here. Together with onion, diced onion. This almond is better than the Rista one.
Oh yeah.
The garlic. A lot of garlic. Need to cook the garlic first and the onion and the ham together. I cover up my stove with aluminum foil because I don't like the oil splashing all over. Need to brown the garlic a little bit. Bell pepper, celery, another garlic. I have a teaspoon of butter. Mix it all together. We're going to cook a little bit of vegetable. At the same time, we add this. Not too much because the ham is kind of salty already. This one we doesn't go in very much. I'm looking to try the one. Put the vegetables up a little bit. This is the meat. Add the tomato and oil. Add the spinach. And then put the tomato a little bit. What is this?
I gotta fix it.
Don't cook the tomato too much, just a little bit because it becomes smoky. Add the spinach. Like this one. I use this for everything. This is the topping of omelette. You can use this one with the burritos too. Or you do just add some beans in there. That's it, don't know, because you don't want to cook too much. Just mix it all together. Okay, that one is done. Now a single time. Another skillet. Single time with the eggs and the cheese. Get the eggs. I use 3 eggs for 1 person. I'll do it here because I don't want to stay here. Okay. want to make sure the egg is really cooked. Put the cheese. Put the topping. And put the cheese in the top and put it together. It's perfect. That's my omelette.
Picture of you.
Me too. See, that's my omelette. Okay.
Time to eat it.
It's time to eat it. Perfect. Better than the restaurant. That's Mr. Mark's hen. There.
Gonna go wolf it down like a dog.
Okay, you eat it now. I make a pancake tomorrow. It's better than the restaurant. Instead of you waiting in the restaurant for an hour to just have breakfast. See, I can make it. And that's a healthy breakfast, too.
Thank you, Miss Norma.
Okay.
I'm gonna wolf this down.
Hot.
Mmm. Good.
Okay, then. That's the way I make the omelette.